Well, I'm gonna try this again live. I'll probably post it if it goes well. Been playing with the guitar a little more often now that everybody's kind of staying home. I'm getting back to familiar with figuring the chords on the guitar, and I've downloaded about two guitar apps. And some tabs, papers, I printed it out. Some songs I kind of know the words to it. I thought I'd just share some of it. I might screw up, but it is what it is. And I can't record. I would love to record the sideways like this because it's flat, but it's gonna record vertically. I can't do it upside down, can I? I can't. Well, you won't have to see my ugly face, but let's try. I've been playing for about 2 hours today and can't think of doing anything else except play the guitar today. So just right? Wait. All right. This one a little bit better. House of the Rising Sun by the Animals. Got a little tab sheet playing. But I kind of, this is one of the songs stuck in my head. Well, I'm gonna put it on the back burner for this recording and then we'll try something else here. What else do I have? Well, this other one, Johnny Cash kind of recently known to do, not the original one, Hurt Myself. But I kind of figured out the beginning, how to finger the beginning. Try again.
Today to see.
F chord, I can't really finger it very well. I'll get
goes away in the end, and you could have it all. My empire of dirt, and you could have.
I lost. Start over again. And what have I become? My sweetest friend. What everyone I know goes away in the end.
And you could have it all, my empire of dirt, and I will let you down. I will make you hurt.
I'm getting better at it. I've been playing that song for a year and a half or two, trying to figure it out, trying to get better at it. And I'm getting better at it. It's just a fucking F chord. It's hard. I got big fingers. And well, anyways. And another song I like to do is Country Roads by John Denver. I got the capo on this, on the first fret. And it just plays better for me. Okay.
Almost heaven, West Virginia.
Start over again.
Almost heaven, West Virginia, Blue Ridge Mountains, Shenandoah River. Life is old there, older than the trees, younger than a breeze. Country roads, take me home to a place I belong, West Virginia, mountain mama, country roads, take me home.
Song I gotta put in there. Did I just discover a new chord? No, I did not. Okay. Well, that has many verses. But that's another song I like playing. What other song did I pull out of that app? I guess I did play this one song. What about this? What is this? Oh yeah, the Hallelujah song. There's Gosh, what's that guy's name? It's like an acoustic studio version I like. That's what I'm going to play this after. I know the words a bit. The same key.
Here
Complete one I did here. And there's my guitar pick. Anyways, there's probably another one over there. Song book is growing. And I'm usually a guitar, usually a piano player, so I know that more than I do with the guitar. But all this staying in homes, everybody, I've started picking up the guitar. I've had this. This is brand new. It's a Fender. I guess it was 2014. I was in the reserves at the time. And I had money. I had money. I wanted one, and I bought a new guitar. A soft case, whatever, but throughout the years, I've just haven't been picking it up all that much. Just been busy, you know, life. But now, it's different. Thought I'd try something out. Something new. Getting better. I guess I'll see you next time. I guess I will post this. It went well. I normally have like a, I hate when I record myself and I always get stage fright. So I'm trying to overcome that this year, you know, get used to doing this, recording myself. It felt good. All right. Bye.